Good morning. When all hell breaks loose and the world seems to be falling apart for no reason or for a very good reason, only the few, the proud, answer the call immediately. Yes, there are dark places in our lives when true light shines bright, but we really don't know why this is, except it happens. And sometimes there's very good reasons, sometimes there's not. And maintaining a balanced sense of being in the midst of calamity helps tremendously. Heaven knows all our weaknesses are just a means for reality to manifest itself in true grace and power. While we cannot sit back and watch the daisies grow as the whole world we've constructed seems to disintegrate, we can retreat within ourselves in this oasis of calm. And yes, seem as if we're enjoying the daisies, but go forward into the heat of things. And as we figure things out, and we must have a solid sense of our mission while we see the world being reconstructed, and our goodwill integrated with our moral compass will carry us through. We'll see the battle succeed. And why not? May enjoy a great day anyway. Regardless, have a good one. Thank you.